press the emergency button. That dude is in fact Bakugo's relative. It has to be. My Heroic Damien chapter 310 just came back. My muscles are quivering with excitement. Are you guys quivering with excitement? Without further ado,
let's begin.
That monster! Please, no! Stop! Oh shit, it's a baby girl. Hello? I was just scared, Squeak. Trying to let our guard down, huh? Please stop it, Squeak. Hey, yo, dog, chill. Hey, yo, it's Deku. Please, calm down. This person is not your enemy. She was so innocent. She should stop acting so suspicious then. Deku, dog. I'm late for evacuation, so I thought I could just stay at home as this all blows over. I thought that I should make my way to evacuation center at the hero school, so I ran. Deku, you sly fox. Dang, that's a tall woman. Hey, yo, what's her number real quick? I'm sure everyone else is scared as well. Do you think things will return to normal? They will. Sorry, I have to get going now. Hey, yo, oh my, pulling up with a Lambo. Oh my, please take her to the evacuation center. I cannot stay here. Wait a moment. Take this with you. You've been working non-stop lately. Thank you for the meal. Oh man, where the heck is Deku going to, bro? The days where we didn't have any room to breathe from all the constant vigilante profiling going on. It's like you just entered a time machine. Shigaraki, Alpha One, Dabi, Nomu. All the escapees were cut loose and went off to wreak havoc, so they don't know anything. We're completely in the dark, huh? Shigaraki with Alpha One's quirk? I doubt even Endeavor and Aizawa working together could put a stop to him. If One For All can't put a stop to all of this at once, nothing will improve. Please, you guys, work with us. Deku's really in his head right now, because I had One For All before Midoriya woke from his sleep. Oh! Okay, so this is what happened last time. To consolidate our power and information to him, we need to work together. Please, my heroes. Kiddo! You better get used to the other quirks, you hear? Especially old Shinomori and N's quirks. Get that imaging gimmick you have down. We came from the harshest era of history, when All For One was at his peak.
What?
Back when those who were dominated couldn't even tell that they were dominated, and the leader was scared of that future.
Look at his face, bro!
There goes our theory about Bakugo to prevent him from taking full control. It took us working together to push back against him. Yoichi would know, right? Yup. We've sacrificed too many lives to count. At the end of any battle, it's either victory or defeat. You think we could really get behind some bright-eyed brat who wants to save his arch nemesis? That's why they got their backs against him. I agree. It's certainly delusional. Just like how a certain pair saved their nemesis.
Huh? Were they enemies before?
And extended a helping hand back then? If you didn't get me out of that room right then and there, nothing would have started. Isn't the reason you brought up the past that you realized that fact in the first place? You really think the kid'll save the day?
Yep.
One For All will never bow to my brother, but it's because you extended your hand that One For All was able to begin in the first place.
So here's the reason how One For All started, bro.
Dang. Listen clearly, kiddo. We're going full speed ahead now.
Yes, sir.
Let's go, Deku. I love this, bro. I love this so much. But anyways, y'all know what we're gonna do. It's the freaking meme review. If you guys haven't checked me out on Twitter yet, what are you doing? Like, what the frick? I still don't know their exact personality. This is the vibe I get from them. My dude's design looks freaking fire, though. He got a whole scar on. Okay, so this dude saved the first user.
Kshaka
days. Corey really said, only hot people can have One For All. Fact, especially my baby, Waifu For All. Macy, second user versus Bakugo. I helped save the first from All For One and offered it in my hand and basically made it possible for One For All to beat All For One. Bakugo, I just wanna hold Deku's hand. Haori says, TWT user Horikoshi, what was the reason?
What was the reason?
Wait! These two actually look a lot alike, bro. Look at those eyes.
It's literally just the scar that's the difference.
I can already see the Turtlequirk speculations going on. Inara says, the big lady. They were being mean. And she's so tired. Deku's like, who the frick? Why would you go bully baby girl like that, dog?
Like, I mean, look, this is a queen right there, dog. Queen.
Sarah Jane says, oh, look at them, like father and son.
Yo, I didn't even realize that. That's so cute.
Tell me right now it isn't them. The third user even have a freaking eye scar. I'm screaming.
Yeah, dude, they look so similar, bro.
This gotta be a freaking descendant from Baku. This one's a bit of a stretch though, but I mean, there's definitely a pattern here. Not sure, bro. I don't really see anything.
Nope, there definitely isn't a similarity. I'm just kidding, there is, okay? Deku tries to convince the League of Villains to become good or he'll frick all of them up. Not even the frick is this. He looks like a tiny fairy next to her. This is a fire panel, bro. And what's her number? I need her number. Best girl in My Hero Academia. At me, bro. Nitro says, no, cuz what is this? They look so similar, bro. They look so freaking similar. Horikoshi does stuff for specific reasons, and that's how we'll be able to predict stuff. Just realize Deku looks like a Sonic Forces costume character. Bro, he actually does. Wait, hold up. Let me pull up a picture. Look at the freaking resemblance, though. Says, okay, but the fact that the second user's nemesis was the first user, the fact that he looked so much like Bakugo, and the fact that he helped the first user, even though he was his nemesis, is way too sus. Press the emergency button. That dude is in fact Bakugo's relative. It has to be. The Bakugo theory wasn't really 100% perfect, but is low-key 100% perfect. Oh, yeah. Also, most people find me annoying when I post my YouTube videos, so if you don't find me annoying, please feel free to like and subscribe. You look beautiful today, and I'll see you guys in the next chapter.